gonna teach me how to do my best, learn to invest, and have a lot of fun doing it in the Secret Millionaires Club. The Secret Millionaires. The Secret Millionaires Club. The Secret Millionaires Club.
The best investment you can make is an investment in yourself.
Please call the meeting to order.
For once, you're here on time.
I'm always on time. You're early.
Dubious observation. At least at today's meeting, I'll be able to read the minutes without interruption.
Sorry, guys. I was trying to help out my bud Emilio with his dog walking business.
A dog walking business sounds like a great idea. What's the problem?
He forgot that he made an appointment at 3 to walk Mrs. Fogel's dog, so he made an appointment at the same time to walk Mr. Finnegan's dog. Isn't that right, Goldie?
Some people make the doggondest mistakes. Sorry, Goldie.
Not only that, he didn't charge enough to cover his dog food expenses, and he showed up too late to Miss Tetley's house.
It sounds like his entrepreneurial talents are deficient.
And he says he doesn't have a head for business either. He's gonna give up.
Almost anyone can run a business if they learn how to do it. Think your kids can help him out?
Sounds like a job for the Secret Millionaires Club.
Great idea, Elena. Our meeting is hereby called to order.
Do you think there might be something wrong with Emilio's business model?
Sounds like just about everything.
Scheduling, budgeting.
He's got no plan, man.
That's it, Jones. What Emilio's lacking is a clearer business plan. If you don't have a business plan, you end up running around like a dog chasing its own tail.
He's got to figure out how many dogs he can walk a day, what his expenses are, and set up a schedule.
It should be a reachable objective with the appropriate approach.
Yeah, and he ought to be able to do it if he figures out the right way.
That too.
How is Emilio's dog walking business going?
Here he's had to augment his employee quotient to maintain adequate service.
And he's hired more kids, too!
Yeah, that too.
Hey, you quit licking me!
Well, at least Emilio's business isn't taking a licking.
Remember, if you fail to plan, plan to fail.
And now, here's words from Warren.
Hey kids, Warren Buffett here. Managers of every business need to develop a plan and to make sure they complete a plan to be successful. If a business doesn't plan how to make and spend money, it could end up failing. Planning is important in business and also in everyday life. You need to prepare for things if you want to be successful, like doing your homework every night so you can do well on a test. So remember, the will to prepare is just as important as your will to win. The best investment you can make is an investment in yourself. The more you learn, the more you'll earn.